Hi everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to solve the error Mongosh is not recognized as an internal or external command. So let's get started. So first thing what you need to do is you need to go to the folder where you have downloaded and extracted Mongosh. So for me it is present in C Mongosh, and you need to go to inside again another Mongosh, and here you'll be having the bin folder. Just go inside that bin folder and you need to just copy this particular path. Alright, and here you'll be having this Mongosh application. So after copying this path, go to search and type environment variables. Okay, so environment, and here you will be having the edit the system environment variables option. Just click on open and you'll be getting the system properties dialog box. In that, click on this environment variables, and here under system variables, click on path and click on edit, and just click on new and paste this path. Okay, till bin folder. And also you need to also have this path, okay, MongoDB server 4.4 and the bin. Okay, so this is like the common path. So if you haven't added the MongoDB path, also add it. Okay, MongoDB server 4.4, just click OK everywhere. Yeah, I'll click on OK everywhere. Yeah, and after doing this, next thing you need to go to search, and this time you need to type for services. Just click on services and open it. And in the services dialog box, just go for MongoDB, scroll down. So in M, we will be having MongoDB. So if the service isn't running now, just click on start the service. Okay. So once you have started the service, close it and also close the command prompt. Yeah. And reopen another command prompt. Okay. And if I zoom in a bit, and if I again type Mongosh. So this time I will not be getting an error, and this time and MongoDB shell will be like opening. So here you can run and like test any MongoDB query or commands. So I hope you would have found this video useful. Mine is a programming channel. You can check the playlist of my channel. I've done videos in C, C++, Java, Python, CRUD using Node.js, MongoDB, MySQL. So do check them. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.